Hello, Chuck. Hello, Paul. Thank you for welcoming in this global ceremony this evening. So, Chuck, I have a question.
Yes.
You just give us the Global Enterprise Award. I have one question. Why OBS?
Well, first of all, congratulations. This is, in my opinion, one of the best awards to get at the Partner Summit here. And look, OBS, we've had such a long partnership. And the reality is that our enterprise customers, they need global coverage. They need consistent global coverage around the world. And OBS provides that like no one else. I mean, that's in addition to obviously being incredibly good at how you position and sell our technologies, how you help connect the technology to the business issues that our customers have. There's a laundry list of reasons, and congratulations.
Thank you, Chuck. Paul, we are 25 years old today. 25 years what we signed the first contract. How could you explain such partnership with Cisco?
I think it's a long-standing relationship because we have a very strong joint value proposition, which we've evolved over time. We share many values in the way we want to focus on customers, grow the business, innovate, take risks, but also lead in the market and then scale. And I think we've gone through a large number of evolutions in the industry. We've seen a lot of new technologies arrive, a lot of new requirements for the businesses, and we've supported that together. And we've had our challenges, but lots of success, and I'm sure we'll have much more success in the future.
Thank you, Paul. Chuck, 25 years. Isn't it the right time to come in Paris?
I absolutely think we should get together in Paris, and we should celebrate this. So, Helmut, let's throw a party in Paris. How about that?
Thank you, Chuck. Right. Thank you, Paul. See you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Paul.